Greetings, this is Darvain and welcome back to Let's Play Might and Magic Secret of the Inner Sanctum. Okay, last episode we did some farming. Now, we were in the middle of doing the Ancient Wizard's Lair. We found the way out, a quick way out, but there were still places to explore, so we're going to head to Erlequin. Five is teleport. Okay. Thank you. Etched in gold, message one reads. Etched in gold. This is one reads completion. Must each kings of astral with ninth sanctum and wondrous. Okay. Where's dad? 6-2. Okay. gem encrusted archway reads Lair of the Omnipotent Wizard Ockrim. Okay. Ockrim Wizard Wizard Brontosaurus. Done that. That is way more powerful than we can handle. We don't have to defeat him, so yeah, not going to be doing that just yet. Okay, gonna leave it here. This has been Darvane doing Let's Play My Magic One, Secret of the Inner Sanctum. If you like what you're seeing here, be sure to like, subscribe, share, and comment. Please consider sponsoring me on Patreon. And until next time, goodbye.